Mary Jane Watson, Associate Editor. Begin research notes. My sources are saying the Magia is mounting a comeback. The old crime families were all but wiped out, until Fisk went away and they started filling the void. The old Dons were working harmoniously for years, but now that there's a power vacuum, there's bound to be a power struggle. It's only a matter of time before one of the families makes a move on the others. Better follow up with my sources in the Force. Hopefully we can stop this crime comeback before it even starts.
Hey Pete, I'm working on a story you might be interested in.
The Oscorp expose?
New one. It's about the Magia crime families.
The mob? I thought they went out with swing dancing. Both times.
They were in decline, but with Fisk and the demons gone, La Cosa Nostra is making a comeback.
I love it when you talk dirty.
Easy, Tiger. So you know the feds raided the Magia last month?
Sure.
Well, one of the Dons had this lost masterpiece painting called the Maria, and now they're displaying it over at Manhattan Mocha.
And?
And I have a source who says one of the families is planning to steal it back. Tonight.
Seems like there's more to it than just art appreciation. I'll swing by the museum.
MJ, looks like your source was right. There's a small army of goons trying to break in. Stay on the line while I take a closer look.
Just be careful. If those guys are Magia, they play for keeps.
Maria, come on. Boss wants that painting. We should have been in and out by now.
You want to try? Be my guest.
Sheesh. Some people do anything to avoid paying full price admission.
What about the guards?
They gave us any trouble? Boss says kill on sight.
He's not messing around, huh?
What the? Yeah,
better. Hey!
Nap time. These guys have to learn to appreciate art during business hours. Demonstration of the fine art of subduing criminals. Sleep it off.
What the? He's down. Here comes the pain.
Literally didn't see that coming. I know some of these guys. That's Federico Frizzelli and Sal Petrillo.
Those guys are part of Hammerhead's crime family, right? Why would he want the Maria? It doesn't seem like his thing.
I'm gonna look around. Make sure no one got in a different way. I'll let you know if I find anything. Front door's still secure. Better check the other entrances. Nope. No one got in through here. These guys couldn't even park legally. Wait, what's this? Hey, what is that? MJ, someone cut a hole in a skylight. I'm gonna check it out.
So while Hammerhead's guys were trying to break in the front, someone else slipped in through the roof?
Looks that way. No sign of anyone. At all. Shouldn't there be guards here at night?
Yeah. Maybe check the security booth near the entrance. There should be cameras there, too. They would have seen whoever broke in.
The security booth's secure. I need a palm print to get in.
Any clue about what happened to the guards will be inside. Is there a way to override the lock?
Not without a guard's hand.
Actually, their handprint. If you can't find the guards, maybe you can lift prints from the things they touched.
Oh, yeah, good idea.
Always happy to lend a hand.
Okay, if I were a handprint, where would I be? There must be a print on here somewhere. Got a handprint. Well, a part of one. Looks like I'll need more. Weird. It's like the guards just vanished. Now, where can I find some more partial prints? A flashlight. I can get a partial. Another one. Cool. Trained guards wouldn't leave their stuff around like this. Unless they didn't leave voluntarily. Coffee cup. Still warm. Okay, I should have enough partials to reconstruct a handprint. I should be able to reconfigure the scanner so it takes my data. If I bypass the optic sensor, I can upload my own data. Transmitting handprint now. We're in.
Nice. What do you see?
They're alive. Looks like they were tranquilized. No signs of a struggle. Definitely not Hammerhead style.
So if not Hammerhead, who? Is there a camera feed?
Let me check. Someone switched off camera 5.
Well, that's suspicious.
Let me turn it back on and see what they didn't want anyone looking at. It's pointing at one of the paintings in the exhibit.
That has to be the Maria.
And no one's stolen it yet. I need to see this up close, figure out what's so special about it.
The Maria is a brilliant example of modern pastoral impressionism. The saga of its repeated theft and recovery are almost as intriguing as the artwork itself.
Looks like a pretty normal painting to me.
It is. There's way more valuable stuff in that museum. So why is the Maggia so worked up about this painting?
Hang on, MJ. Someone's coming.
Keep an eye out. Spider-Man could still be here.
Oh, damn it. Got a lock behind security glass.
Hey, tell Frank we're gonna need to break out the big guns.
MJ, Hammerhead's guys called in reinforcements. They haven't spotted me yet.
Good. Try to keep it that way.
Eyes open. We got me. Spider-Man's around.
This goes south. I'm hauling it. Damn these new third strike. Things go bad, I'm out of here.
I heard that. Boss thinks you turned coward? You got bigger problems than jail. Remember Fabian? He didn't move.
Time for a little demonstration of the fine art of subduing criminals.
Cops will be here any minute.
The hell with this. Grab what you can and run.
The way they came in.
Selling this online as soon as I get home.
Come on, fight fair!
Next time, try the gift shop. He's getting away.
I'm taking it.
Consolation prize, I send you a poster of that piece for your prison cell.
Here comes the pain!
Gotta get to the exit and cut him off. Cheer up. Maybe they'll have art classes in prison.
There's the exit! He's gotta get out!
They're trying to steal that art! Got him!
keep him distracted! I'm almost to the exit!
Can't let them escape! Good taste in art. Poor life choices.
Oh, freak! Hey! I can't move! Watch out! I'm losing men!
Yeah, I think I got them all. A lot of art to put back, though.
What about the Maria? This could have all been a distraction.
My thoughts exactly. I'll head back there. Hopefully the glass was thick enough. Security wall's intact. And bulletproof. Nobody's getting near the Maria anytime soon.
Mission accomplished, then?
I hope so. Yeah, I am gonna have to call you right back.
Why? What's going on?
You look good. Been working out?
No. I mean, you know, a little.
So, you swinging solo now? Or back with your ex?
That's a lot of questions.
I'm just curious.
Yeah, I hear that's bad for cats. How about you tell me why you're really here?
I was just waiting for the right moment. Look behind you.
Thank you.
like your new tricks.
And I'm tired of your old ones. Weren't you gonna stop stealing art?
Who said I'm here for the art?
What are you doing?
Think you have lives to save.
Not again.
Hey! Wait, 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 wait. Hey! Help!
What the? Where'd she go?
Peter, is everything okay?
Sorry, MJ, I just ran into an old friend.
Who?
Trouble.
Black Cat was the one who went in through the roof? She was working with Hammerhead's guys?
Yeah. She was probably watching me the whole time I was in there.
Just tell me you didn't let her get away with an Aria.
She didn't.
Good.
She smashed it and stole a data drive hidden in the frame.
What?
Sorry. So, what do you think was on that drive?
Good question. I'll start asking around.
And I guess I'll start following cat prints.
Units, we have reports of an explosion in the vicinity of Times Square and Bryant.
Explosion? Better check it out.
Like another car bomb. Which family set it up this time? Hammerhead again?
Probably. Might be more nearby. Better call in the bomb squad.
Bombs under things? Time to go small. Buddy, let's find those explosives. This one's disabled. Time to find the rest. The bomb's IR triggers will show up as bright blinking lights. Spider-Bot will hear the bomb's trigger frequency when one's nearby. Okay, still a few more out there. Disarmed. One to go. That's all of them. Hammerhead's on a mission. Better keep a lookout for more of these around the city. There. Hello?
Spider-Man, this is Detective Mackey.
Spider-Man, over here.
Hello?
Spider-Man, this is Detective...
Detective Mackey, I presume?
Thanks for coming. I want to talk to you about the Black Cat.
I plead the fifth.
Not the new cat. The old one, 20 years ago. I worked the case.
Black Cat is a copycat? Huh. What happened to the original?
He died in prison. But we never found all the paintings he stole. I've got a new lead. The department doesn't want to waste resources on an old case.
Wasting resources is kind of my specialty.
Great. Head to this location. I'll fill you in on the way.
Appreciate your help. I'm retiring soon, and this case is my biggest loose end. So I went through the files to give it one last shot. The old cat preferred steal art. But right before he got busted, he hit a smoke detector factory.
Smoke detectors? That's random.
Not really. He stole the americium 241 inside him. We thought he had a buyer for the radioisotopes, but I was watching a movie the other night and saw something that gave me an idea. What if he tagged the paintings he stole with those isotopes in order to help him find them once he got out?
What movie were you watching? Wait, don't tell me. Spoilers.
So I was thinking, track the isotope, we could find the stolen paintings.
I have a scintillation counter in my suit. Could you do it? I'll call you if I find anything.
Thanks, Spider-Man. If I can close the books on this one, I can retire in peace.
I think I'm close to one of those stolen paintings. The signal's coming from this power box, but I'm not detecting any electricity. Maybe it's a fake? I wonder if this is... an art storage tube. Detective, I found a stolen painting. It was hidden in a fake power box.
Yes, I knew it. Leave it there. I'll have someone pick it up. In the meantime, I'll send you some other locations we know Hardy frequented.
Sounds good. Wait, did you say Hardy?
Yeah, the original cat's name was Walter Hardy. I'll pull his files and have more details next time we talk.
Walter Hardy, the original black cat. Felicia Hardy, the black cat that I know. This appears to be a family business.
Just reported an active Peter, the police scanner just reported an active shootout around Hudson and North Moore.
Isn't that area controlled by the Magia?
Whatever Black Cat stole, it might have just...
Get out. Any other updates on the museum heist?
So here's what I got. Nobody knows what was on that drive in the Maria painting. But word is, Hammerhead now has the drive. And the...
killed. got them all. Delivery truck. Hope it's those new slippers I ordered.
My slippers did not look like that online. I refuse to sign for this package.
Oh boy, they ain't all here.
I get time off if I talk?
You won't if you don't.
Oh, the white haired chick. She told us to come down here and make some noise.
Sucker bait. And I'm the sucker. Where'd you meet her?
The bodega on Waverly.
MJ, the whole shootout was a distraction. Black Cat set it up to draw police away from Waverly Street.
The other Magia family has a front on Waverly. The Ciceros, I think.
Maybe I can still catch her. Felicia takes her time. She's nothing if not methodical.
Is she now?
I'll keep you posted.
There's the bodega. All right, Felicia, where are you? There's her stakeout gear. What were you looking at, Felicia? Gotcha.
Oh, hey, Spider.
Felicia, the Magia are no joke. You shouldn't be playing with them.
Aw, but I like to play.
Spider-Man! He's working with the Cat! Get him! Nobody!
Hammerhead hired Spider-Man?
You guys sure do jump to quick conclusions. I'm not working for Hammerhead or any other crime family. I'm just... long play, full time!
Ugh!
That was fun. Where's Felicia?
I like watching you. Reminds me of old times.
What's on that drive?
Not entirely sure, to be honest.
Then why are you stealing it?
If I don't, they'll kill my son.
What? Your son? Damn it. Felicia has a son? Can't be. I mean, it could be, and I could be. No. I'm not gonna think about that right now. MJ, I found the cat, but she got away.
Really? How methodical of her.
She stole another data drive.
So each family has a drive. I wonder what's on them. Did you learn anything else?
Well, not much.
Okay. Sounds like she's helping Hammerhead make a power play on the other crime families.
Which could end badly for everyone.
The last thing the city needs is a gang war. I'll let you know if I turn up any info on those drives. What's up, SM? It's your number one fan!
Wait a minute. Screwball? Ugh, don't tell me you're out of jail.
I sure am! And I brought some of my fans with me! Oh, aren't they just the cutest? They're helping me set up for my new show. In fact, I'd love for you to swing by. TTYL!
Something tells me those guys weren't released for good behavior. Better get over there and check it out.
Report of Magia activity in the local storefront. Officers needed near Turtle Bay.
Time to put Screwball's fans back behind bars where they belong. Guys, we've really got to stop meeting like this. One thing hasn't changed. Screwball's getting others to do her dirty work. What were they setting up anyway?
Spider-Man! Wasn't that exciting? Perfect way to kick off my brand new show starring you!
Sorry, my dance card's full.
Pretty sure you'll make time for this, because if you don't, my fans will get angry and people will die. I just love reality shows, don't you?
Some people do anything for clicks.
I'll be live streaming every moment, so don't screw up. Mwah! SM! Know what an EMP emitter is? Well, here's an ELI-5. If you don't disable them, they'll knock out power across the city. Oh, and if you don't disable them in the right order, zap! Better hurry.
Bet she's using a binary signal repeater. I can piggyback on it to visualize the right path. Gotta use my webs.
I'm gonna send some photobomb targets out there, so keep an eye out. If I get a pick at the right time, bonus!
EMP down. Gotta stay on the trail.
Derek Dunn's comment.
Chronic underachiever.
Ooh! You do not want to see the comment section right now!
Hey, Peter. I might have found Black Cat's next target.
Really? How?
Because according to police dispatch, there was just a burglary matching her MO. I'm sending you the location. Hey, if you find her, don't let her play you again.
Yeah, I'll be on guard. She's... I don't know. She just seems to bring bad luck wherever she goes.
Black Cat brings bad luck? That's a little on the nose, Pete.
Alicia, what have you done this time? Cops have blocked off the whole street. If I can pick up the cat's trail, maybe I can catch up to her. Looks like the security guard was hurt. Maybe the EMT can tell me what happened. What happened here?
Spider-Man, I heard someone stole a rare book or something.
Is the guard gonna be okay?
Pretty bad case of photokeratitis. Basically a flash burn of his corneas. But he'll recover.
I need to check the alley. If Alicia did this, I've gotta find her. Magnesium flare. Probably would burn that guard's eyes. If I analyze the residue, I can track her. Got it. There's the trail. Let's see where it leads. Having a hard time focusing. I can't be a dad. I mean, technically I can be, but... I need to tell MJ. She looks like a member of the Machio crime family.
Spider-Man KO'd Vito! Take him out!
And here come some of his brothers.
What is that?
Ever think maybe Vito got KO'd for acting exactly like this?
Cicero's were right! Spider-Man's working for Hammerhead!
Like I told the Cicero guys, I do not work for Hammerhead. And I'm kind of insulted that you would even think that.
Better get back on the trail. Those look like Hammerhead's guys. MJ, sending you a pic of a plate I need you to run.
Got it. I'll let you know what I find.
You get it?
Yeah.
The hell? Where's the drive?
She says she wanted to deliver it to Hammerhead personally.
Didn't I tell you to get the drive?
Yeah, but she gave the other ones to him, so I just figured...
So I tell you to do something.
And you don't do it!
No. You know what happens next.
Wait.
Hey, don't act so surprised. You said you knew what happened next.
What's up, you morons? You picked the fast data, that's blood.
Here, fellas. It's probably overdue.
Over here.
MJ, Cat got another data drive.
Just one more and Hammerhead has the drives from all the other Magia families. We gotta figure out what's on those drives.
And there's something else. There's this thing... probably not a big thing, but it could be a thing. A little, maybe a big thing.
Please say a sentence that doesn't include the word thing.
Okay. The reason Felicia's working for Hammerhead is because he took her son.
Huh. Didn't know she had a son. Well, certainly sounds like something Hammerhead would do.
There's this, other thing. You know that she and I, dated for a while.
Yeah, so? Oh. Oh, are you serious?
I mean, I don't know for sure, but it's possible.
Ew. Ugh. I need to hang up now.
Okay, then. She'll call back when she's cooled off. Right? I think I'll go on patrol for a while. Try to clear my head.
Thank you.
I think one of Hardy's old stashes is around here. The loot must be in here.
Hi, Peter. It's Miles. I was wondering, wait, is this a bad time?
No, it's fine. What's up?
Oh, nothing. I mean, wait, are you doing Spider-Man stuff right now?
A little bit, yeah.
Really? Like what, specifically?
You mean what am I doing right now, at this moment?
Yeah.
Detective, I found another stolen painting.
Good work. We could close a whole bunch of files before we're done.
How'd Hardy die anyway?
Escape attempt from Rikers. He drowned trying to swim to shore. But now we can return what he stole. And who knows? Maybe this'll help you bust the new Black Cat.
Right, which is, of course, my goal. Gotta go. Bye.
Ongoing in the West Village.
Fake cash, right?
Time to do the laundry, fellas.
Squash this car, you moron!
Last known address of the Costa family safe house. If my source is right, they have the final data drive.
MJ, listen.
No, you listen.
Sorry, MJ, I'm back. So listen.
No, you listen. I kind of overreacted the last time we talked.
Not at all. You reacted exactly how I would have.
We weren't together at the time. And it's not like I didn't date other people.
Right. Wait, you dated people? Like plural?
The point is, we're adults.
Felicia, we need to talk.
Oh, I do miss our little chats. But I've got to run.
She shorted out my web shooters with an EMP. Guess I'm doing this the old-fashioned way.
Hey!
Come on, I want to help!
Then back off!
If Hammerhead's got your son, you can't do this alone.
Why not? I've done everything else alone.
I'm saying you don't have to!
Hey, what's she doing?
Why won't you trust me? We worked together before!
Answered your own question, didn't you?
Come to me with this!
Because it's not your problem, it's mine, and I'll handle it.
Maybe I don't think it's a problem! Wait! Unless you mean the gang war, because that's definitely a problem.
Look out!
Let it go, Spider. I can take care of myself.
Why didn't you come to me with this?
Because it's not your problem. It's mine, and I'll handle it.
Maybe I don't think it's a problem. Wait, unless you mean the gang war, because that's definitely a problem.
Let it go, Spider. I can take care of myself.
Look out! Shooter's finally rebooted. It's whipping time. I can help you stop Hammerhead.
How? No killing, no breaking the law? Your way won't get it done.
Shooter's finally rebooted. It's whipping time. I can help you stop Hammerhead.
How? No killing, no breaking the law? Your way won't get it done.
Felicia, about your son. I just need to know. Is he?
He's mine, and I'll take care of him. Little spider.
I just want to talk.
Still with me?
I could go all night if that's what it takes.
Now you're getting my attention.
I gotta play harder to get.
Need to get closer.
Last time, don't look for me.
Can we talk like human beings?
This feels pretty human to me.
I know what's on those drives you're stealing.
Look at you, brawn and brains.
You can't give Hammerhead the last drive. Once he has what he wants, your son will just be a loose end. Let me help you.
What are you thinking?
Stall him. Give us some time to find your son.
I missed you. Glad we're back together again.
Not like that.
Shame. Okay, I can probably give us a couple days, Max.
So, about your son, is there a chance I'm...
Later. For now, let's find him. When he's safe, we can talk about that. Keep in touch, Spider.
MJ's gonna kill me.
Hey, you get her this time?
Yeah. She's gonna stall Hammerhead while we all try to find her son.
Did she tell you if you're...
She didn't say.
Of course she didn't. Are you sure she's not just playing you?
I know her. She wouldn't be working for someone like Hammerhead unless she had to.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna run that plate number you sent me. I'll let you know where it leads.
I'm running out of steam. Time for a pick-me-up.
Eddie's Pizza.
Eddie, it's Spider-Man.
Spidey, you sound hungry.
You know it. Can I get the usual? Extra pepperoni?
I'm on it. You want rooftop delivery?
Yes, please. Same rooftop as last time.
Give me a few. I'll let you know when it's ready.
While I'm waiting on Eddie, let me head out into the city and see what's what. Sorry.
Oh, man.
All units advised. We just received a missing persons report on a VIP witness. Officers needed in Yorkville.
I think one of Hardy's old stashes is around here. Hi, Miles. Just calling you back. What was it you wanted to ask before?
Hey, Peter. It was just... I mean, it's no big deal or anything. I know you're super busy. I was just wondering if... there might be some time we could, you know, start training.
Training?
Yeah, maybe just the basic stuff, like swinging from a skyscraper. Or swinging from a low building. Or a tree.
Miles, you're 15. You need to focus on school. That's way more important than...
Yeah, but if I finish all my homework early and you've got some free time one day... I mean, you started when you were 15, right?
And I nearly got myself killed at least 100 different times. I can't let that happen to you.
Okay. Yeah, I get it. Talk to you later.
Oh, man. What am I gonna do with that kid? Another art piece. Hey, Detective. Got another painting for you to pick up.
Thanks, Spider-Man. I'll send someone out ASAP.
I'm curious. Did Hardy have any family?
Yeah, a daughter, Felicia.
You don't say.
I know what you're thinking. She might be the new Cat. But I ran a search on her. Comes up clean.
She just hasn't been caught yet. The police got her suit and equipment last time, but they just missed her.
I don't know, it doesn't track. When I interrogated Hardy, it sounded like he really loved his kid. Didn't want her mixed up in his work.
Oh, really? Good to know. I'll keep an eye out for more stolen paintings. Sounds like Daddy didn't want daughter following in his paw prints.
Hey, we don't need you here right now, right?
All right, Spidey. Pie's ready.
Thanks. You're a lifesaver.
Nah, that's your job. But if you like it, can you give us a shout out on the social medias? Really help. All right, Spidey. Your pie's ready.
Thanks. You're a lifesaver.
Nah, that's your
Spidey,
job.
Don't worry about
but
it.
If you like it, can you give us a shout out on the social medias? Really helps the business.
Will do. Later, Eddie. don't think I've ever been this hungry. I love you, but now I must destroy you.
Hello?
Hey, I followed up on that license plate. It's registered to a storage company owned by one of Hammerhead's old friends. I'm there now.
Give me a few minutes. I'll be there soon as I can.
In the meantime, I'll just take a quick look around. Okay, first things first. Look around, see if the boy is being held here, and if he is, get him out safely. What do I do if the kid looks like Peter? Stop, MJ, just stop. This guy looks like he needs a nap. What's that? Sheets of counterfeit bills. Looks like Hammerhead's got a new hobby.
Stewie! Give me a hand with this. It's heavier than your mother.
You crazy? Can't be lifting that. You know about my sciatica.
Yo, Mikey, help me out, will ya? Stewie's got a terminal case of being a wuss.
Wait!
What the hell are you doing here?
If that's a pigeon, it's gonna be a dead pigeon. Nobody could have got past me. Must be nothing.
Who's there? Hey!
Wait!
Guys, somebody's in here! Nobody! Come out or you're dead!
Maybe I should get my ears
checked.
What
the hell is that?
What? Could have sworn I saw someone. Supposed to be here.
What the? Yeah, better investigate.
Okay, I didn't imagine that.
That stuff about Hammerhead cracking guys' skulls. It's just hype, right?
Do your job, or you'll never find out.
Huh? If that's a pigeon, it's...
Damn, these new shoes.
Oh, that's a lot of cash. Looks counterfeit. No sign of the boy here. Weird as the idea of Pete being a dad is to me. I can't imagine what it's like for him, but I bet he'd be a good one.
Hey, who's there? Who the hell are you? Huh? If that's a pigeon, it's gonna be a dead pigeon.
Perfect. I should get a picture of that guy. Might help build. I'll see if my contacts on the Force can positively ID him.
Oh, damn, with this damn phone! Get back to work! No more slacking off!
An unguarded laptop. Golden opportunity. A shipping manifest. This could lead to their distribution center. Come on, come on.
Oh, hell no!
Oh.
All right, I'll tell the boys.
The Costa family's causing trouble. Acting like they want to go to war. I gotta have a sit down, see what we do about this. We're on high alert. You see anyone? Don't take any chances. Take them out!
Okay, got all the shipping company data, which will hopefully tell us where they're keeping her son. I'll look through it later. But now, gotta get out of here. Quietly.
Hey, is it true Hammerhead got shot in the head and lived?
Damn right. Spit one of the bullets right back at the guy who shot it. After that, he got the plate put in.
Maybe I can cool him off.
Huh? Better check the
man down!
Wait!
What the hell are you doing here?
Got shot in the head and lived?
Damn right. Spit one of the bullets right back at the guy who shot it. After that, he got the plate put in.
Maybe I can cool him off.
Ah! What a mess!
Who's gonna clean it up?
Wait!
Guys, somebody's in here!
Got shot in the head and lived?
Damn right. Spit one of the bullets right back at the guy who shot it. After that, he got the plate put in.
Maybe I can cool him off.
Mexicans. Who's there?
The hell is that?
Think I've outstayed my welcome. Better get out of here, fast.
Huddle up. We gotta talk about this situation.
You think the Costas are gonna be a problem?
Any problem they cause, Hammerhead can make one a lot bigger and bloodier.
Close as I ever want to cut it. Son of a...
Sorry.
What are you doing here? And why do you smell like pizza?
Because I just ate pizza?
Well, while you were out enjoying lunch, I was gathering evidence and trying to find a missing child.
I ate as fast as I could.
I've got stuff to follow up on. I'll call you later.
Oh. Note to self. No upside downies after double pepperoni. Thanks.
Hey, I need your help. Okay, I need your help. I'll send you the location.
Felicia? What's going on? Unbelievable. She expects me to just rush on over?
So what are we looking at?
Got a tip from an old friend. Hammerhead's keeping something extremely valuable in that office above the bar.
A lot of guys in there.
If they spot me, my son's dead.
I'll draw them out. Then you sneak in.
My hero.
Come on. Please.
Items.
Like the kidnapped kid? Any indication where the vault is?
No details yet, but I've got more books to go through.
Keep looking!
In your old age.
Old age? Hey, I might be older, but I'm not old. You guys just get off lunch break or something? Nice hook!
You checking out my gear?
No, I just... never mind.
Mind if I jump in?
Yes! Yes, I do!
Fire in the hole! We make a good team, Spider.
Don't get used to it!
Night, night. Fire in the hole!
Nice hook!
Checking out my gear?
No, I just...
You first, Spider.
No! No!
Did you find the location of the vault?
No, but we're narrowing it down. And it's definitely where he's keeping my son.
Yeah, speaking of him, there's an overdue conversation.
Do you ever miss this?
What? Me getting shot at while you steal things?
I really tried going straight. Got a job that didn't involve breaking or entering. Even started wearing sweatpants on weekends.
I wondered where you went. Must have been hard for you. Especially with a child.
I need to go deeper if I'm gonna find him.
Let me help. If we're supposed to be working together...
Some things I do better alone. Some things. I'll call you if I need an extra pair of hands.
Hey, MJ. Did you get any good info from that laptop?
I'm still decrypting the data. Should have something soon.
Good. In the meantime, we've got another lead. We think Hammerhead's keeping her son in a vault. But we don't know where the vault is.
Once I crack these files, maybe we can combine my chocolate with your peanut butter. Do not make a saucy joke out of that.
It's hard to resist a setup like that. But I'll hold the sauce. Thanks, MJ. Let me know what you find. Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city. One of the stolen paintings should be around here somewhere. Hardy must have stashed something here. There. Wonder how much this painting is worth. Detective, I found another stolen art piece. Sending coordinates your way.
Nice work. So you've met the new Black Cat, right?
Why? You work in that case too?
Nah, just curious. What's she like?
Complicated. Frustrating. She's manipulative, but she's also got a good heart. She only robs folks who can afford it, or who she thinks deserve it.
And she gave you the slip, huh?
More than once. I can honestly say I've never met anyone quite like her.
I know the feeling. I'll talk to you later.
And you're totally right. I need to focus on school right now.
Glad to hear it.
But I still want to stay active, so I tried out for the basketball team. That's okay, right?
Yeah. Just be careful. Keep it believable. Don't do anything too flashy.
Like what?
Well, no dunking, obviously.
Oh, right. Of course.
Miles?
It was just once, and the dude was talking trash. It was so perfect, I wish you'd have been there.
Miles?
I won't do it again. I promise. As long as you agree to start training me.
Let me think about it.
Cool. Okay, homework time. Gotta go.
I finally decrypted that laptop. You know that room-sized vault you were talking about? I found a record of it being delivered to a shipyard near Hell's Kitchen.
That's gotta be where the boy is. Thanks, MJ. Better call Felicia.
At this hour, it's either a booty call or you found something.
Hopefully your son. I'm sending you an address. Meet me there. MJ nailed it. This place is isolated. They could keep the kid here for weeks without anyone noticing.
This is the place. I know it.
If they spot us, it's over. We need to take them all out. Like we used to. Quiet as a cat.
Sneaky as a spider.
If they spot us, they might kill your son. We have to do this quietly. Guys guarding this place. This won't be easy.
Okay. Split those guys up. Nighty night. How about that guy? Going in. Good one. Let's keep it going. Bad luck for you.
Good one. Oh no.
Word just came down from the boss.
Okay.
Shoot anything that moves. Spider-Man, the cat, pigeons, anything.
My pleasure. Nobody's messing with us tonight.
How about that guy? Hang on a sec.
A lot of guys guarding this place. This won't be easy.
Nighty night.
Well done.
We should team up more often. Split those guys up. Need a better...
Somebody give me a hand.
Going in.
Over here!
Bad luck for you. Good one. Let's keep it going. I'm on him. When you're an assertive spider.
Yo, I need backup. Need a hand here. What was that?
On it.
Looks like about 9 guys left.
One per life. Let's not mess this up.
Hey, get over here.
Another one down.
This guy? Here I go.
What the? Better investigate.
Can't get him yet.
Yo, get over here!
I'm here.
Fetch!
Sounds like the boss is worried about...
Gotta get a better view. Not yet.
Yeah. Dunno. I never thought it was a good idea to hire her.
Hey, the spider's around. Hey, I need some extra eyes.
I might be able to split them up.
Hush.
Nice one.
Spider.
Okay, I didn't imagine that.
Okay, just a few left.
Good job.
We make a good team, don't we? Two of them and two of us.
Better investigate.
Somebody give me a hand.
What the? Better investigate.
Who's there?
Better check that out.
Guys, looks like Spider-Man's been here.
Somebody back me up!
What the hell is that?
Huh?
All clear.
If that's a pigeon, it's gonna be a dead pigeon.
I need some extra eyes!
Got your back.
Hey, who's there?
Just give the word, Spider. That's all of them.
Lots of places to hide a vault around here.
You check the shipping containers while I check in that building over there.
Felicia.
What?
I'm sorry Hammerhead did this to you.
Yeah, well, he's about to find out. You mess with the cat, you get the claws.
Should check out those shipping containers. A bunch of boxes. Better keep looking. Pianos. That's random. But no kid. On to the next one. building supplies. And no kid. Better keep looking. Sable International? What is this stuff? Whoa. Hammerhead's got Sable weapons. I wonder what else he has. Well, that answers that question.
Spider-Man! Shoot him!
Hammerhead thugs and Sable weapons. It's the perfect mashup I never asked for.
Got me! Turn now!
Felicia, where are you? Another Sable APC. Wondered where all those went. Felicia, are you hurt? APCs, rocket launchers, miniguns? What did you guys not steal from Sable? Whoa, that was close. Gotta clear these guys out and find Felicia.
I'll crush you!
Are you guys sure you know how to use those weapons? Okay, looks like you do.
Wait, Claire!
And that's it. Gonna be sore tomorrow. Okay, time to find Felicia. She said she was heading into that building. Felicia? The vault. Felicia. No, no, no. You gotta be kidding me. Tell me you weren't just stringing me along!
Sorry, sweetie. But I needed help to pull off a job this big.
All you ever wanted was Hammerhead's drive.
The entire wealth of the Magia. In the palm of my hand.
You gave Hammerhead fake drives?
You think he's gonna be mad at me?
So, the kidnapping? Your son? That was all just a lie?
Lie is such an ugly word. I prefer misdirection.
Do the right thing. Take the drives to the police.
Hey, I earned these. Besides, Hammerhead's on a mission and nothing is gonna stop him. If anything, I just help slow him down a bit.
They cleaned out the whole yard! Check the vault!
Time to go. I'll raise a glass to you on the Riviera.
Felicia!
Boss, we're in.
And?
Drive's gone.
New plan. There's a tracker on that drive. Find her and kill her. And if she's dumb enough to go to a little penthouse, I've got a crew waiting there to send it sky high.
What about the drives?
I don't care about the drives. I just want her dead.
Got it. We'll find her.
If there's a tracker on that drive, Felicia's in trouble. Gotta get to her, fast.
Miss me already?
Hammerhead knows where you are and he's going to kill you. There's a tracker on his drive.
I don't get you, Spider. I just calmed the hell out of you and here you are trying to save me. How can you be so damn nice all the time?
It's not about being nice, it's about doing the right thing. You've got so many talents. I wish you'd use them to help someone other than yourself.
Yeah, well, you should know by now. That's not how I roll.
People can change, Felicia.
Love you, Spider. I'll miss you.
Wait, your penthouse! He's rigged it to explode!
Don't worry. I've still got all 9 lives left.
Damn it! Hang on, Felicia. I'm coming.
And they still haven't found a body?
No.
Do you think she survived?
I don't know. I mean, anything's possible, but...
So, how's it feel to not be a dad?
I
No. No, I'm serious.
Honestly, I'm kind of relieved. You know, I've got a lot going on, you know.
Yeah, you do. But I think you're gonna be an amazing dad someday. At the right time.
With the right person.